This is BBC World News. I'm Lucy Hockings. Your headlines. Donald Trump has promised to work with China to tackle America's $300 billion trade deficit with Beijing. He blamed previous administrations for letting the situation get out of control. The head of the United Nations aid agency has warned that Yemen is facing the worst famine the world has seen for several decades. Mark Lowcock said millions of people could be affected unless immediate action was taken.